There's the kickoff, and the game is underway. So this is how the hosts line up today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Piqué starts with Miranda in central defence. Raja Nainggolan plays. Jovetic!
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Corner.
There's the ball in.
Looking for Chiellini. Kane. He's hurdled the slide tackle very well. This could be it. Well, it will be a throw-in. Raja Nainggolan. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Perisic.
Lost the ball in a bad area.
Perisic!
He's kept it out. Good piece of tackling then. Very good stop here.
Javier Pastore. Stevan Jovetic. Perisic.
This could be a chance. Jovetic! Wonderful goal.
It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. The tackle there is successfully done.
The shot's up. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And a goal.
Beautifully done for the goal.
Well, sometimes as a defender you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
Restarting at 2-0. Gonzalo Higuain. Higuain. El Shaarawy. It's a point we often make, Alan, about Stamford Bridge. And, of course, as the years go by, not so many people remember how it used to be with the Greyhound track around the outside. Had Speedway here as well. But when they squared it off, they really made it a very atmospheric state. Oh, too early, offside. Stefan Radu. Easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy. El Shaarawy! Goalkeeper hasn't had the move for that. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Oh, he's through. Goalkeeper. It's 8-4. It's a real. He'll get a free kick for that. Shaarawy. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. And they're getting the game going with a quick throw. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Not a good
challenged by the defender. And Tweedy! Terrific stop.
He's seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack.
Chiellini.
Kane.
Medel. Pereira. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Perisic.
He's crossed it well. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Throw in now.
Pereira.
It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Carlos Tevez.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Stefan Radu. That's the way to win the ball back. Matuidi. Marco Parolo. And the cross is in. Higuain. That would be a throw. Stefan Radu. Medel. Javier Pastore.
That's a fine tackle.
Well, that's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
It's time now for the start of the second half.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Kane.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Matuidi
saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball.
Here comes the cross. Gary Medel.
Corner. They're going to have to doesn't defend it.
And he goes for goal with his head.
Gary Medda. Neves gives away the free kick.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Ivan Kozawa. That's a turnover to the opposition. Raja Nainggolan.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
This is a chance from the free kick. Nainggolan, great goal!
A goal from Nainggolan. I wonder about the keeper, but there was good power on that header.
And we restart the game 2-1.
As for the manager in the away dugout, he's shouting at his team. The message is to get into the faces of the opposition, press higher up.
Well, they've got to be careful because they're leaving some spaces in behind now.
Tackle right on the edge of the pitch, ball forced over the line. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. El Shaarawy. And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Abate.
Perisic. Ease the pressure.
Raja Nainggolan.
Matuidi. Another piece of intercepting there that works for his team.
Jovetic!
Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Medda. Pereira. Perisic. Get on to the bat here. Wonderful finish.
Well, that was a goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Gonzalo Higuain.
Kane.
A tackle and a half.
Stevan Jovetic.
Matuidi. Now Tevez.
He kept the ball, he's just dinked it past an opponent.
El Shaarawy. Pereira.
He's got his shot off now. A decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Higuain trying to find Tevez. It's taken from them, they've lost it now. We'll start again with a goal kick.
Well, you have to have the plane to get the gain, and they've suffered, these supporters, sometimes, but it's gain today, isn't it?
Well, they've seen their team play well out there today, and they're happy to celebrate before the ref has called a halt to proceedings.
Kane.
Oh, he's failed to hit the target.
Perisic.
Pereira.
Kane.
Carlos Tevez.
Very good.
This might be it! Goal!
Good game, 3-2.
Pereira.
Super skills.
Now the shot!
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Is definitely on.
Jovetic! And he's put it away beautifully.
A goal from Jovetic, and that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Gonzalo Higuain.
There we are, 4-2, the final score, as the referee calls a halt.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes...
This could be a chance.
Jovetic!